Oh my God, Becky, look at her butt. It is so big. She looks like one of those rap guys' girlfriends. But, you know, who understands those rap guys? They only talk to her because she looks like a total prostitute, okay? I mean, her butt is just so big. I can't believe it's just so round. It's like out there. I mean, gross. She's just so
I like big butts and I cannot lie. You other brothers can't deny. And when a girl walks in with an itty bitty waist and a round thing in your face, you get sprung. Wanna pull up tough, cause you notice that butt was stuck. Deep in the jeans she's wearing. I'm hooked and I can't stop staring. Oh baby, I wanna get whipped up and take your picture. My homeboy's trying to warn me, but that butt you got makes
me so horny.
Ooh, rumpa smooth skin. You say you wanna get in my bins? Well, use me, use me, cause you ain't that average groupie. I seen her dancing, to hell with romance, and she's sweat, wet, got it going like a turbo vet. I'm tired of magazines, send flat butts all the thing. Take the average black man and ask him that. She gotta pack much back. So, fellas,
yeah,
fellas,
yeah,
has your girlfriend got your butt?
Hell
tell
yeah.
Her, shake it,
shake it,
shake it,
shake it,
shake
it,
shake that healthy butt. Baby got bad.
LA bitch with the open booty.
Hey guys, y'all just don't know how uncomfortable putting a towel in your pants feels like and dancing with it. But anyways, that is my example for tonight's show, which is PHAT Girls. And yes, we're talking about thick and beautiful. And I don't know if that's what y'all would call thick and beautiful, but honey, she had a doll. Okay. I still got my booty in, you know. Might use this for a while. Just kidding, just kidding. Just kidding. But, you know, well, tonight's show is about, bigger girls. Like, would you date them? Does, your girlfriend's weight, you know, determine your happiness in a relationship? And, you know, I'm down with a big girl. But, anyways. The number to call in, I'm still shocked that I just did that, but, okay, the number to call in is 760-283-5106, okay, make sure you call in 10 to 15 minutes early to get your guaranteed spot on the show. Let's see, the times are 7 Pacific, 9 Central, and 10 Eastern, so you're not late. If you absolutely cannot call in, please use the online link. If you're a new caller, get familiar with the host. Listen online, call in, press 1 when you call. And that's pretty much it, guys. Thanks for all the supporters and the fans and all that. We love y'all for tuning in every Monday, Wednesday, or Friday. And you know, Friday, we got a hot topic, too. So stay tuned in for the video and the information for Fridays as well. Bye, guys.